to build takes time. To destroy can be in a split second. John chapter 16 verse 33. These things I have spoken to you so that in me you may have peace. In the world you will have tribulation, but be of good cheer, I have overcome the world. So it means for as long as you are still in this world, challenge will come to you. Left, right, and center. It doesn't matter who you are, where you are coming from, or what your name is, or your title, doctor, professor, prophet, apostle, whatever. Doesn't matter. Challenge is part of this world. For as long as you are in this world, Jesus said, there shall be tribulations, challenges, but take heart, because I have overcome the world. So today we allow the same challenge to take us away from God, and we tend to now destroy what we have taken so much time to build just because of a challenge. You have left your work today. I'm quitting my job because of a challenge that you are having with your boss. Listen to me. You have made it easy for the devil to bring you down. You have left your business today because of a challenge that you face in your business. Hear me today. You have made it easy for the devil. You have left your husband today because of a challenge that you face in your marriage. You have made it easy for the devil. What you have been building for years, for months, for hours, whatever time, you have allowed it to vanish in a split second. You are accountable. You have made it even for the devil. We are challenged, yes, but we need to remain strong, firm, and focused only on Jesus, so that we may not fall away. The Bible says the tempter, the devil, is forever looking for a way to bring us down. But you need to resist the devil, and then he will flee away from you. He can't just flee from you if you don't resist him. First, you must resist him. He will try and you resist. He will try and you resist. He will keep trying, but you will remain firm. And the Bible says, be of good cheer. To build takes time. To destroy can be in a split second.